That was some nice action there. The first train was on main track number one. Eastbound is a port stack train. Not very long. Nice train. And the second train that's just clearing right now is a ethanol train, fully loaded. That's heading to Watson Yard in Los Angeles, close to the refineries. It's supposed to be 80 degrees out here today, but as you can see, it's not. It's foggy and cold. June gloom. Everybody's having a nice day out there, a nice week. We know you like that. Subscribe to our channel and share with your family and friends. Everything helps. Leave a nice comment. Make sure you hit that notification bell. That way you won't miss any of the great action. We appreciate all your support. We have a wonderful foundation of older members and a lot of newer members. So I try to answer all the comments or respond to them anyway. But he's working hard. All right, thanks for watching. Watch a couple more. We love you, and we'll catch you on the next one.